Okay, hello guys, this is Plus Size Diva coming to you with another eye tutorial. Okay, this is the look we're going to go for today, which is real, real simple. So first, what I'm going to do is, oh wait, I took all my hair. So I took the sewing out, and this is what my hair looks like without the sewing. Thick, natural, that kind of thing going on. But anyway, come on, let's get started with the eye tutorial today. And I've already actually based my eye with NYX skin tone. On top of that, I'm going to use my e.l.f. Dual. And this is in Berry Mix. We're going to use this plummery color right here. And we're going to apply it with this brush or eyeshadow, regular eyeshadow brush. And I'm just going to apply it on the lid. And it's like a creamy, it's like a cream eyeshadow. I'm just going to apply it like this on the lid, like so. I'm going to use is going to be on my perfusion, which is like this. And this one, this palette is called in crimson and state and slate. I'm sorry. And this is what it looks like. And I'm going to use this color here. It's like a brownish type shimmery kind of color. And I'm going to use my my blending eyeshadow brush by e.l.f. I'm just going to apply a little bit on the edge of the brush. And I'm just going to apply it right over the eyeshadow creamy eyeshadow by e.l.f. in Berry Mix. I'm just going to apply it there. And like I said, this is a real, real simple. It's not even, you know, real simple. Okay, so just apply it right there on top. Like that. And then what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go in using this color here, this nice, like, it's like a brown, burgundy kind of color right here. Using the same blending brush by e.l.f. And I'm just going to apply it here. Just creating like a smoke look, kind of. And then next to my highlight, I'm going to go inside my e.l.f. palette using this color here. It's like a nude kind of color. Using my fluffy brush. Turn a little bit here, just for the highlight. And reclining right underneath the brow bone. Okay, going back inside the perfusion little palette. We're going to use this white here. I Then what you want to do is just blend these two colors in. Not the cream one, because we're going to put I'm going to put glitter. We're going to put glitter on top of that. So just blend it in so it can look more natural. Okay. Okay, back to business. Okay, so what I did was I applied milk inside the waterline, and then I went back inside my perfusion palette, and I just laid this color on top. This purple color here, pink. Okay, so now what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and apply the glitter on the lid. Today I'm using my Stackable Glitter by Hobby Lobby, and we're going to use this third color here. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna reapply it this with this glue here by MV Kiss. And I'm gonna be using my eyeliner flat brush. And all I'm gonna do is just dip it inside here to apply the glitter. I'm gonna apply it here all over the lid. And when putting this glitter on, be really, really careful, because I don't want you to go blind, because this stuff is very, like, strong in smell. Then I'm gonna go inside the glitter using the same brush. I'm gonna dip it. And it's applied all over the lid. Okay, I'm back. So this is the final look of this tutorial for today. On my lips, I put these two colors together. This one is 304 Mocha NYC. And this color is Nostalgic. And this is Elf. So this one is like a pink color. This one is kind of messed up. I had this for a while. This is what that looks like. And the Mocha. So I put those two together to create this lipstick that I have on now. Okay, so what I did some highlighting as well. The two highlighters I used today was the shimmering pink color in Elf. It's Face Whip. This one is called Face Whip. And after I apply that, I put this on top, NYC translucent powder. It's like in beige, which is, it looks like this. Okay. For my blush today, I'm using the 10 blush palette by Coastal Scents. And I use this color here on the end. It's like a plum color. I did a little bit of contouring, not that much. And for my contouring, I'm using eyeshadow for my contouring. I know some people use whatever, but I found that this is really good to use this contouring. So this is the color I use for contouring. This is called Brown Smolder. And it's really good on dark skin. So this is the color I use. So that kind of pretty much completes my tutorial today. The foundation I'm using is Fit 355 is my color. And my pressed powder, I'm using LA Color Mineral pressed powder, as you guys can see. I use it a lot. And this is an Epi. Okay. The eyelashes I'm wearing is these, which is it comes in bulk on eBay. So just go to eBay and then put in like eyelashes or whatever, and then they'll come up, you know what I mean, whatever. And it comes in like, you can get like 60 for like $90. I mean, not $90, I'm tripping. 60 for $9, I'm tripping. I'm looking at something else. Okay, you can get like maybe 60 for like $9, or it comes in different prices and stuff like that. So, I hope you guys like this tutorial, contouring and highlighting. You guys let me know what you think. Excuse the hair, because we're going to fix this today. I'm going to do something with this hair. This hair is all over the place. So